Afraid of theft? Use Huafu Invisible Lock. Anti-theft artifact at home. The lock body is sturdy and with dual systems, dual circuits. One fingerprint cipher is added. Optional fingerprint codes, app, and switch lock methods of remote control. The lock body can be freely matched with automatic locking function. This function can be turned off when not needed. Code the remote controller with the main system of lock body. Then press the coding key of the main system with tools until it makes a noise. Press separately any key on the switch lock keys of each remote controller. Press the coding key again to make a noise. Then the remote controller will be coded successfully. Press the coding key of a subsystem key until it makes a noise. Press separately the lighting button in the middle of each remote control. Then press the coding key again to make a noise. Below is the demonstration of the remote lock mounting. Determine a door that your house needs to mount the lock. Determine the mounting position. Prepare fittings that are mounting a lock needs. Fix the lock and the base plate together. Fix the lock catch onto the door with a screwdriver. Fasten a double-faced adhesive tape on the baseboard and lock catch. Adjust positions of the lock and lock catch. And fit onto the lock catch. Fix the base plate onto the door. And twist the screw on the lock after fixation. Tear apart the separation surface between the lock and the base plate. Find the appropriate screw. Fix the base plate with a screwdriver. Pick up the lock screw that is dismantled before. Fix screws on the lock successfully. Check if screws are fixed or not. Check if the switch can start normally. Close the door again. Test if the switch can be used normally. The mounting completes after determine that the lock can be used normally. Add an invisible safety lock to your home.